Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us.
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! 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 We can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh! Pull what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, they know where Gorm is.
Nessa, is your ship headed for England?
It is. Are you ready to head back?
No, I must yet perform a few tasks.
Do not take long, as we must return before the winter storms stir the cold sea.
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse?
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
You beat Olaf bad. Thrashed him and locked him away in the storehouse.
You know why? Because Olaf stole from Gorm and got caught. You're not stealing, are you?
No, no.
Good. Now less whining, more working.
Gorm's storehouse. A good place to start. Smashed crates. Somebody crawled off, left a trail of blood.
Góð norræn atforsla. Þess aftar sem að temja land úr blind og spýta í andlit heljar. Tilsagarmenn sem gegn eru þetta versta vandræði sjómann.
Finding Olaf may be the key to finding Gorm, or at least a helpful ally. Someone picked the lock and got away, or was hauled off. Could be a trail. Someone broke through here, made quite a mess. Could be Olaf went this way. Footprints. Might be Olaf's. This trail leads to high ground. Good. I can get my bearings. Thank you.
show me.
Those
who carry themselves like leaders, it's worth a try.
Friends, do we understand one another?
Oya, kanyatera keronu, jokna hoda tigade giga yungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zazadegwat giga yungwe, yate de wayanderi, yate yungwa yehrize onanzini toditni gunhra di hantos ne gaan.
Giga odzita'a wa o natsine giga yungwe. Tigade natne'e.
This is Sunan. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. Zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha doga ahuna darohage giga.
Sunan. You made us some friends. These huts and clothes. And my Nitka, they're still.
Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatara keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde ga tiga, roja datkum, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner, era ancha da hawite ne ga'a.
Then I threw my eye at the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer.
I am. Olaf. Called the unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the dragon. Please.
I'm not here to kill you. I've come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man. Not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
It is a matter of honor. Gorm owes me a great debt. Let's leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much. Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Did something happen between you and Gorm?
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away, far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Searching for something.
Searching, yes. Always searching and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olav, would you tell me something?
Anything Olav can tell, Olav will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. He tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal?
It is truth. The Elfstone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed.
Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't understand the language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone. Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here. Eager to trade boots and wares.
God, the Jadar do. He walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under there. Tena gong does a duhunzoni?
I'll see you later, friend. I can hike into the woods straight for a Gorm. Or gather more materials and trade for better weapons. Go, Sunan.
suite somewhere. Have a look, Sunan. Do you see, Sunan? Olaf, tell me about your falling out with Gorm.
He caught me stealing from his locked chests. I wished to trade with the villagers here.
Then he gave you a good thrashing, did he?
Yes, yes. Now I stay in my safe place.
It's gone. Neon hot a joy under there. Eat, he walks with Tigo. Joy under there, Zino Honda was there all go. O ten on gun does a duhunzoni?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Where are you hiding, Korn?
He is tall. His hair is like mine. And he uses a bow. He was last seen hunting near the woods to the west. He should be back by now.
O'er the waves we sail, cutting the oak.
Quite a number you've taken.
It was not me alone. My friends and I won them. We call ourselves the Toothbreakers. Sadly, we were separated by a beast of a kind we have never seen. In one fell swoop, it tore our group apart. We are supposed to meet here to hunt that creature before returning home. And so, I wait.
Wait in safety, then.
Safe travels, and watch the woods.
O'er the waves we sail, cutting the...
What do you see? I need your eyes, my friend. Cast about this land, my friend. Thank you.
one of Gorm's camps. Might learn where he's hiding. Or find some resources at the least. I must be careful now. Sunan, guide me.
Hey, what's happening?
Away.
Closer. Thank you. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Don't know how the wagat geru. Ne on ha a joy under it.
I'm off. Be well, friend. To go. See you soon. See you, old friend.
I, Brendan of Clonfert, servant of our Lord, to make my final inscription before this holy fount of light. My journey is ended. For two and some years have I heeded the inner voice of my Lord, and followed it to this place to receive his word. I have seen the gate with its ancient markings. I have heard the voice of his angel calling me beloved. Yet, the way did not open. His voice yet calls to me still, in blissful forms, torturous to me. Yet, the way remains closed. My way forward is uncertain.
Survey the area, Sunan.
I should not be seen in this area.
Yeah.
What's that about?
Richcliff camp may know Gorm's whereabouts. A camp near the village. Gorm could be there. Thank you.
He walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under there.
I must take my leave. So long.